need that crane. This crane's got the claw on it to pick up the logs. Whoa! Bit of a nosedive into the mud there. Hopefully all three logs are still there. Yep, good. Last week I had some wood planks disappear on me. I can't repack them if there's only two. Ouch. I was hoping to turn just in time to miss that. That didn't happen. This crane makes me very top heavy as well. Very annoyingly, you can't put anything on the back of the truck with this crane on it. I've got all that wasted space. A bonus of not using a trailer, I can go along the rocks to get around the next water spot. oh no, not this one, the next one. I can kind of go around it. Where does this right turn go? Nowhere. It's not even a right turn. This is the one I can go on the rocks. Ouch. I'm not confident to try this with a loaded trailer on. That's not what I wanted to do. That's what I wanted. There's the first one I grab. Uh-oh. That didn't pick it up. There we go. Down. Oh, I might be able to grab all three from here. Hopefully. Nah. Not quite. Bit deceiving how high I am. Uh-oh. That's as low as I can put the crane. And I still can't grab it. That's actually a bit better, I think. Too late, too back. This is very risky because the truck's not straight either. Success. Reloaded. Turns out that was easier than bringing a new trailer out. The only problem with it is now I don't have the fuel on the back of the Bandit. It got stuck here last time too, didn't it? There we go. Not having the fuel on the back has made the truck a bit lighter, meaning there's less weight on the drive wheels and makes it harder to pull heavy trailers. I may even just take this trailer out the same way I did with the last one. I think I was moving faster through this bit, wasn't I? This will complete this one. If I had a flat top, I could have grabbed that bricks, but that's not the case. And there's that one done. Still got half a tank, so I should be able to get to the trailer again. Hopefully I get to the same spot as last time. I think I have, but that's not what happened last time. Last time I had weight in this, so it didn't roll. This time there was no weight, making it more likely to roll. I'll see if I can save it with this. I reckon I will be able to, it's just from which way will I need to do it. This doesn't look like the right way. I can't see which way I'm facing. Oh no, it is the right way. I won't need to come back up here this stream. Part of the problem is that it's got the crane. I don't think that's on the truck. There we go. That one's on the truck. Come on. Can't you just turn the way I'm trying to get you to turn, Tataran? There we go. Got a bit of damage on it, but at least it's rolled over on its wheels again. Well, I'm not going to count it because it's in the process of trying to roll it back over. Whoa. That went a little too far. I think it's now stuck on that tree. That didn't connect. Why is that not connecting? There we go.